Ooh, this lighting is terrible. Gotta be quick, not even got a proper camera set up. But we found a red squirrel.
See, my nuts worked.
That's a good idea, you brought nuts. Should have done that last year.
Ran off up there and it looks like he buried some and then was going back.
So have you just scattered them or did you?
No, I just threw them out this morning because there was loads of birds around, so I thought, well, I'll throw some more out. And then this little squirrel scampered by.
It's running around now. Well, I didn't want to see his bottom though. There we go. Oh. And he's off. It is absolutely amazing how close the wildlife gets. You can hear him eating.
If you liked that video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of my videos, make sure to click the subscribe button. It's free. Or you can click on my face right here. If you want to know exactly when my videos come out, make sure to click the little bell icon. And while you're at it, why not click over here for a video that you might have missed? And I'll see you in my next one. Bye!